Hello, this is an Hewlett Packard HP PhotoSmart C6280 all-in-one multifunction device. And now I will show you how to scan documents without any external devices. So in order to scan, you need memory card. It can be a flash card or normal SD card. I will do it now with the flash card. So I insert it. Now I will scan this new Atego booklet cover. The orientation is not important, but I will put it this way because you can rotate it anytime. And now I will select scan to memory card. Done! No processing in the internal memory of the multifunction device. Scan was saved successfully. So let's check now. I return to the menu. View. You see, the document was scanned successfully. Now I can do a reprint. Print any format. This I can do some simple processing. I can edit. Rotate. It's already rotated. Edit. Crop. Retime removal. Photo fix. It's automatic. And so on. Thank you.